Hi, this is Roland of Making Sound Machines with Enrique at the controls. And you're looking at the Fenix 4 from This Is Not Rocket Science. The sounds you hear are coming straight from this machine. And keep in mind, this is a beta machine, so some of the details might still change. This patch is all about the flexibility of the Fenix sequencer. Let's start with the chords. The first little trick here is that you get trigger outs for every step. So step one resets the Wobbler, the Fenix complex LFO, which modulates the ladder filter and SVF filter on the left and right stereo channel. This means the LFO is always in sync with the bar. The second trick is that you can offset a single step with CV. The knob then becomes an attenuator, as you can see on step 6. Here, an LFO is added in to make the squeaky pitch mod on that step. Note that now all steps are turned all the way down. The Fenix sequencer allows you to pitch the whole sequence through its CV input. Here, the beat step transposes the whole sequence. The rhythm is made with the double and long function of the sequencer. The beats are a mix of triggers from the sequencer and the yellow track on the Beatstep Pro. The beatstep pattern is very simple. Extra triggers are added from the trigger outs of step 1 and 8 of the sequencer, doubling the rhythm of the chord oscillator. This all goes to the digital oscillator in wavetable mode, with a bank of drum samples loaded. Out 1 is modulated from the beatstep to switch between sounds. Out 2 is the same pattern with just claps. This is our first patch breakdown, so let us know in the comments if this has been useful for you. So that's it for now. Bye.